You were on the Seraphim station for 13 months. There was never anybody else on board. You're pregnant.
But that's not possible.
You know how actors are like, you know, I want to do this, I want to do that, you know, and you want to do all these things in the same time. So this was like a chance to do like a family drama and a sci-fi, you know, in the same show. And plus you work with Halle Berry and Steven Spielberg. It's kind of like, yeah, I think this wins any competition. You know? It's like simple.
The goal of the Humanics Project is to bring humanity to the machine. Ladies and gentlemen, my son, Ethan.
Do you have an emergency plan for their shutdown?
To kill them.
She has like a robot kid at home and there's this corporation, Yasumoto Corporation, that's sort of ruling the world, and it's just a lot of really interesting elements all together, but then still is just, you know, some moments of her just being a mom.
I put the family in the spaceship so they'd be safe.
Safe from what?
Extinction.
Amazingly written show, a great role for a woman, complicated, deep, and Steven is the king of sci-fi and supernatural, and that's what this show has at the heart of it.
She claims she accidentally deleted security footage.
You don't believe her?
No. We'll find out what she knows soon enough.
The idea is a wonderful, you know, no one ever see this kind of TV show. Very condensed, everything, you know, science, spaceship, thriller, but also it's a great human drama.
You can't put this in the report.
Just give me some time to figure it out.
It feels like you're pulling away from us.
We'll find out what she knows soon enough.
We were hoping for contact. If they're here, we're way out of our depth.
We tried to have a baby for years. What if this happened for a reason?